Running into the game file verification error in Genshin Impact while updating on your PC? No worries, in this guide, I'll walk you through fixing that glitch step by step. Let's jump in and tackle this issue together. Solution 1. First, try running the Genshin Impact launcher as an administrator. Right-click on the Genshin Impact shortcut on your desktop, then select Properties from the context menu. After that, switch to the Compatibility tab, tick Run as Administrator, click Apply, then OK to save the settings. Verify if the error is resolved. Solution 2. Let's start by clearing your network configuration settings. Hit the search icon and type CMD. Then right-click on Command Prompt, choose Run as Administrator, and click Yes. Type netsh space winsock space reset and hit Enter. Then type ipconfig slash flushdns and hit Enter. Afterwards, type ipconfig slash release and hit Enter. Now type ipconfig slash renew and press Enter. Type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit Enter. Don't worry, I'll list these commands in the video description. Finally, restart your computer and your router. Don't skip this step. Check if the error is gone. Solution 3. If the error lingers, use a better DNS server. To do this, open Command Prompt again, type ping 1111 and press Enter. Note the minimum, maximum, and average ping. Next, type ping 8888 and press Enter. Record the ping values for this DNS server. Identify the DNS server with the lowest ping. Go to Settings, click on Network and Internet, then Ethernet. Edit DNS server assignment. Choose Manual from here. Turn on IPv4 if it's turned off. Add the lowest ping DNS server to the preferred DNS box. For alternate DNS, use 1001 if you're using 1111, or use 8844 if using 8888. Click Save. You should now update Genshin Impact without the error. That wraps up our troubleshooting guide for this game file verification error in Genshin Impact. If this guide was helpful, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you're still grappling with the error, drop a comment below and I'll do my best to assist you. Thanks for tuning in.